Mexican.
Did you pray about him?
We haven't prayed about
him. Subhanallah. Okay, we're going to. Okay, fine.
Okay, Mansour.
So, my dear lady,
what we're saying is this. Prophet is someone sent by God.
So, what's the first prophet then?
Excuse me.
So, what's the first prophet?
I want you to.
Sent by the devil.
I want you to reflect.
It's for you.
I would like. Please, please, please.
Allah did not die.
Before you pray, what was the question?
I would like you to reflect on something. If Christ says, if Christ himself says, I am going to my God and your God, does that tell you? Does that tell you he has a God?
He goes to his heavenly Father.
No, he says, I am going to my God and your God.
Yes.
When he says, I am going to my God, we have to go to prayer, right? So when Christ says, can I ask you to reflect on something? I'm going to my God.
You know what? There is a God, you should say. When you're respecting God.
Did you hear what I'm saying?
Sister. You're going to pray, yeah? Say our Father. Say our Father prayer. Say the prayer. Why are you doing something Arabic prayer? Why are you doing the Arabic prayer? Say the prayer. Say our Father. What Jesus said.
Forgive us against us. I need us into temptation.
Say that prayer.
According to Christ.
Yeah, that's the prayer for Muslims.
If he says that, he's out of his love. Are you listening?
So, excuse me.
That's a prayer for the Muslims.
Why don't you reflect on this one statement of Christ? It's in your Bible. He says, I'm going to my God and your God.
He's teaching that to how to say. Say, you also say the same. I'm going to my Father, my God, your God.
That is a teaching.
That is a teaching, not the meaning. That is a teaching.
If Christ says,
is Allah the Father?
I know all this noise Allah that people are making for you not to listen.
Is Allah the Father?
But you, as an intelligent woman,
you make a question, lady.
Think for yourself.
Excuse me, ask this question.
You can.
Focus.
You don't need to be.
Ask him. Make Allah the Father.
What I'm saying is this.
Come on.
If Christ says, I'm going to my God and your God, you know.
Because they don't know. They don't know what he's talking.
Yeah, but we're Christians. We know.
I want to become Muslim if he says, my Father is Allah. If I want to become a Muslim, I want to become a Muslim.
My father is your father.
Imagine, imagine God the Father came on planet Earth and he then said,
he did come on the earth, no, he died.
Thank you.
Father.
He came
on the earth.
He came in the person of Christ.
In the person of Christ. Jesus said, every knee will bow and every tongue will confess. Even people don't believe in God.
Oh my God. That is a waste of time. Ask the question.
When he's down on the cross like that.
You are not listening what I'm saying.
No, but you're not.
I am saying, imagine if God the Father, in your belief, came on planet Earth and said, I am going to my God. What would you understand from that statement?
Jesus said, my Father is your Father.
Read the passage.
The role of the Father is not to come to the earth.
This is going to be the new event on earth.
I see how they're trying to make you not even think.
If
God of the universe,
you're trying to confuse things.
Listen. Last few words, right? If God of the universe came on planet Earth and said, I'm going to my God, what would you say? That he has a God? That he's going to? When think and reflect.
I'll give you the answer.
Perhaps you come back again, perhaps.
Ask Allah to pray for
me. Pray that you become a Catholic.
I think he's
ready. I pray.
Well done. Look.